His right hand has won a mighty victory.